handed me a personal savior. That's what you sang about. You told me your life was in a terrible mess, and Jesus came along and lifted you out. You talk about a reason for living, and it all sounds sweet and nice, but you never did say in your sugar-coated songs that he would call us to sacrifice. I'm sick of those. I am his and he's mine, and doesn't it make me feel good, love? Songs. He calls us together to give our lives away. You seem to like the singular pronoun. Me and Jesus is the name of the game. I've heard your testimonies. I wouldn't call them phony, but why do they sound the same? You seem to have neglected the plural. Whatever happened to the family? Have you come to the garden alone for so long you've forgotten community? I'm sick of those. I'm his and he's mine, and doesn't it make me feel good, love songs? 'Cause I've read the book and it doesn't turn out that way. Whoa, we need a few more. We are his and he's Lord. He calls us to his service work song. To give our lives away, yeah, 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 yeah. You say you'll do your living for Jesus because of what he's done for you. Well, you better read the book. You better count the cost before you tell him what you're gonna do. He'll send you to the hungry and the hopeless. You'll be one with the down and out, to the stranger, a servant to the outcast. That's what you'll be all about. I've written my share of I am his and he's mine, and doesn't it make me feel good, love songs. And then I read the book again and it didn't turn out that way. No, no, we need a few more. We are his and he's Lord. He calls us to his service work songs. He calls us together to give our lives.
Some other day.